It's April, and it's time for another economic update with Monroe Bank and Trust. Hi there, it's My98.3's Ryan Nutter, alongside President and CEO of Monroe Bank and Trust, Doug Chafin. Doug, good to see you.
Ryan, good to see you as always.
So, any changes in our economy since last we saw you?
You know, not really. We continue that slow, steady progress that we've always been talking about locally and at the national level. Unemployment is hovering around 7%. Statewide, it's about 8%. So, still that slow, steady improvement.
Now, I understand that last week you were in Washington, D.C. So, can you tell us what that